Now you are.
I'm just going shopping for food. I weighed myself last night. Oh gosh, tapeworm. It's an extraordinary amount. Right, Jeff, you can give me some space. Thanks, Jeff. I did knock him. I picked the wrong time of day to go out again, have I? Is it busy out there? Oh dear. She's cold. 11 degrees centigrade, the oil. 10 degrees centigrade outdoors. The water's cold. Oh dear, we really shouldn't be doing this. We're all cold. We're all not ready to go out. I'm just gonna go and buy some chocolate digestives, and we got this one. Look, look, I'm around the corner. Yeah, you're fagging your hand. Oh dear, where's my friend? Come on. I'm waiting for him. Come on, come on, come on. Yay. Oh, that's not that SD. Space, don't fucking nick my space, you bastard. I'll fucking murder you otherwise. I'll come out with the bloody kids coming out. I really wanted to avoid this. Three o'clock. Don't they give them an education these days? 3 o'clock. Why did I come out, you moron? Just because I wanted some chocolate and something to do. You know you hate driving when it's like this. I thought it would be another half an hour. This is ridiculous. Can't go out anywhere now. It's 3 o'clock or afterwards. Come up right beside me. Oh, you're a nightmare. Why, Paul? Why? fun, isn't it? Eh? Got another crank. Yeah, it's chilly. It says 10 degrees. I feel it's colder than that. I've taken my handbook out because I'm going to learn how to talk to Orange. Because going to Callington, I didn't know where there was a car park. I had to look for signs. So it'd be nice to just press a button and say, car park. And then she'll tell me where to go for a car park. Got to look into that. Yay! Mean green. Idiot. Sorry. Green. Just going killing time shopping, sort of thing. Oh, sorry. Hey, right, bin shopping, charity shop shopping, B&M. Lidl, tried to get some air out of order. Sorry, that wasn't very good. And then, I've forgotten my pot noodles. But what I have got is my packet of chocolate digestives. So, I could be a bad boy, go home and have a nice strong coffee with no milk. Which I forgot to buy, and half a packet of chocolate digestives, dark chocolate. God, that sounds nice. Where I parked up over there, lots of Beamers and Mercs, flash ones. We clear? Yep. Didn't get to see your face. I'm not in sport mode. Before coming out, I thought No, I won't go shopping today, Paul, because I'll need the air for tomorrow. You're not going driving anywhere today, but tomorrow will be the day that you need air. As it turns out, there wasn't any. I couldn't go driving, but I went shopping instead. Feeling awfully slow. Thank you. What the fuck's that doing there? Wasn't that funny?